Even though Mikey Garcia wants that big fight with Manny Pacquiao, he does believe that Manny Pacquiao has earned the right to do what he wants to do. In a latest interview, Mikey Garcia said that Manny Pacquiao has fought everybody, he has nothing left to prove, and that if Manny wants to pick one last fight before he retire, he's earned the right to do that, because he's fought everybody and he's beat everybody. What do you guys think?